Okay. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. Here we go again. Got a little something better to have today. Instead of just water every time. Alright. Chad Muska. What's his moves today? Hopefully we got a grind so we can get these specials out of the way. Yes, he does. So we'll get rid of Hurricane and move that to down up. Oh, nice. Down up. Alright. And then Nuska knows man. Oh, Muska knows manual. So what if I did down up for that? I feel like that'd work best. Yeah. There is it. There it is. Okay. So the other one was up down. Alright. So finally, actually, looks like a special that I could probably do when it comes to being a manual. But of course, his manual stat is extremely low, so we'll see how well it goes. I've got Red Apple Bombshell Hard Cider today. Half cider, half tea, and lemon. It's like a cider, excuse me. It's a cider, Arnold Palmer, that's his name. Oh, just want the barrel, there we go. Didn't count. They went too far to the side. And I didn't even get enough speed. Alright. Oh. What? Come on, give me it. There you go. Oh, give me the K. Nice. Cool. Alright, just pilot wings. Shouldn't be too bad. Oh, no saving, that's right. Oh. There it is.
Cool.
Let's see. What's up, Bronze Pig? What's up, DiCampo? My actual real life friend. Dallas, I gotta give you mod. Even though you do like to write stuff like that. As soon as I'm done with streaming today, I'll figure out how to give you mod. Even though it might not be the best option. So, Bronze, how big of a fan of Tony Hawk are ya? One more for speed. Oh, it's Arbitrary Tony Hawk's 3. Okay. Wait, so it was all I played up until you were 10. So how old does that make you now? If you played, because at least it sounds like then you, like if you played for a long time up until you're 10. Oh no, yeah, I'm just revisiting all of them. I've been playing since the very first one. I actually had like a little demo disc. I think it was from either Pizza Hut, or I think it was called PlayStation Underground that had the demo on it. And ever since then, it was my first game ever. And so now I'm replaying the series, since it's been so long since I played any of them. Just got burned out by all the modern games for the most part.
Oh. Coming through, dude!
Okay. Man. So yeah, to me, I guess you're a young guy. I'm actually turning 25 tomorrow. So I'm feeling pretty old. Quarter of a century. My favorite? Underground. It just felt like a true innovation to the series. And having an actual story mode was really cool. Tried doing way too much, but yeah, Underground is probably my favorite. It just felt more gritty, I guess, might be the way to describe it. Oh, did not get the air I was expecting on that jump. Underground, underground, underground. And since Underground's my favorite, I get an unfair bias towards Underground 2 also. Even though it was nothing like the first game. But I really like Jackass. So, I was very happy to have Bam Margera as a big part of the story. I can make a quick turn here. Actually, yeah, I recently installed Thug Pro for the first time. I think it was last week. So it was fun to be able to play like all these old levels on a system that actually ran them well. But I noticed that there's some levels missing, so I don't know if it's still under development and they're just waiting to add them in, or if that's just the way it is right now, if some just couldn't be made. I'm not sure. But yeah, no, Thug Pro's pretty cool. I wish they could do, like, if they added the objectives from these games into the levels, so that you would get something to do other than just skating around in the sandbox. Maybe there is, that I just don't know about. But, yeah, that's at least what I would hope to see from Thug Pro. Oh, if I can reach that last bell. Alright, 5 bells. Just cash, I think. Not too much left to do. Oh yeah, 6 score. I'm gonna save that for its own run. Yeah, Underground 2 had a lot of iconic cities, so that's what I really liked about it. I feel like the level design was pretty good for Underground 2. But when people say they didn't like it because it felt pretty cartoony, I can see that. Makes sense to me. Ooh! How you'd be able to catch that grind there. But no, if it wasn't for Underground, I probably would have fallen off the Tony Hawk bandwagon a long time ago. By the time Pro Skater 4 came out, I was tired of the time limit and levels thing. So as soon as they went open world, I was reeled right back in. Go for the 6 score here. Oh, that was the problem. Getting out of the animation. Yeah, that long animation, I didn't think of that. Alright, do I have to do the bells again? Did I miss something? I did, okay. Oh my gosh, really? Let's just restart. I want to try to get the bells and the 6 score in one go. Yeah, the manual stat's pretty weak right now. I'm surprised I can even last that long on a manual with this guy right now. Come on. I forgot hitting pause essentially means X. Did not mean to hit retry. Screw it, just going for the bells. Not gonna bother about points right now. As soon as I want to try to get two objectives, in my head they're like ready to go, but it never happens. Doesn't seem to want to play out that much. There you go. There you go, Mr. Muska. I keep on forgetting about the animation. Where's the last bell that I'm missing? Oh, down by the front. Once again, I forgot about the animation. I just gotta get in my head. Zach, Chad Muska is so slow. He cannot perform the animation fast enough. Okay. Oh my god, another really slow animation. There we go. Nice. Oh! That damn manual stat. Last couple pieces of cash here on the right side of the school, and then I'll be good to go into the next level. About some of his stats here. bring down one, and then we'll add it on to hang time and spin. Turn that manual stat way up. First competition. So far, the last few days, or last few streams, rather, getting the $100 bill over that flag in the middle has been really tough for me. I don't know why. I feel like it's just pure luck whenever I can make it up there. Whatever. Thought I could try to get some sort of good grind going. No! He does a note, or a lip instead of a grind. Come on, man. I don't ever get to focus on trying to get cash because I can never get up there. Oh, what? I would just go under it. Come on, buddy. Well, I can get it first, but damn, wish I could have done all the money in this one go. Pig, you got any tips for me on this? Other than not fall for dumb reasons. There we go. Told you to do a manual, Chad. Not to end the run. Break my wood. Spent some more cash. New York, New York. Let's try again. Could have been off to a really good start there, but then I had to jump in front of the goddamn taxi. I did it again. No taxis, stay away. Get off the road. Nobody should be out on the street driving right now. Come on. There we go. Oh. Whoops. Alright, get all the small stuff out of the way here. Don't run into the pole. Beautiful. Once again, trying to do too much. Ah. I was off to an okay start, and then just fell off the rails. Jumped too early. I hate these streets. It's like every level has some dumb thing roaming around. Sure, let's go in the water. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Here's where I'm gonna get stuck for about 40 minutes. No! Do the goddamn special manual, holy shit. Motherfucker. I just don't have it. It's maybe a one skater stream tonight instead of trying to do multiple. Come on. Alright, don't do the special. It's all good. We'll figure it out, buddy. We'll figure it out, asshole. This is just a fail stream at this point. How many times can I get hit by a taxi in New York City? Sure, sloppy my ass. This special manual is kicking me in the ass. Only 17,000 for that, what a joke. $8,000 for that? Fucking asshole.
Nothing.
Oh boy, the sculpture, whoa. Yep, already spent 10 minutes on that shit level. Six score done, finally.
Losing your mother!
Alright, let's Holly the hydrants. Lights out! Give us radio! Turn that shit up. Doesn't want to give it to me. Shit, I'm so bad today. Come on, dumbass. There you go. Get your 50 bucks. Of anything else. Maybe there's one piece of cash right here. Because I remember hitting this ramp at all. Yep. whole fucking world. Oh, I already got that one. And I still don't have it all? Oh, did I not get the... Oh. Losing it. Stranding's gonna be on sale tomorrow. $30 digitally. But do I want to actually play it? I don't know. Grind the subway rails. Well, I thought we were done. Yep, I've spent about 15, 20 minutes on this level. Cool beans. Wow, that camera really freaked out. Alright. Alright, you son of a bitch. Let's go for the transfers first, I guess. Getting it. Screw it. Oh, alright. I was gonna say let's turn into a points run, but then he decided to jump over the ramp instead of going up it. Thank you. Yeah, after a long shit day of work, this is what I needed. Only it was just Chad Muska to really fuck me up. You son of a bitch. Come on, dude. If I just, for some reason, I was trying to jump off of the rail on the one that had 125,000 points, it would have been nice if I could have gotten that. Do I have to really manual all the way down the hill just to get another jump in? Thought you were gonna do the special there instead of just some random move, but okay. Come on, front flip or whatever. There we go. Let's go for the spray paint cans, I guess. Let's just go over the spray paint can. Come on, get some more speed. There's gotta be a way. There's gotta be something that I'm always missing. I mean, my speed stat's all the way up, I believe. Let me see it. Is my speed set all the way down? All the way up? Oh, it's not maxed out. But I feel like that one stat point really shouldn't matter. Yep, yeah, it's gonna be one character stream. 55 minutes in, still not even close to being done. Running a devil! This level is a piece of shit. Because of this one objective, it becomes a pain in the dick! He can't even get it if he's like going straight. Oh boy, there's a perfect. But I hit a wall. Yeah! I might have to just like skip this part because this is ridiculous. Sure, jump off the edge, you fucking idiot. There you go, dumbass. Grind. There we go. Perfect. I just keep falling for no reason. Okay. If I can do this properly. There we go. I just gotta get cash and the hidden tape. Come on, buddy. Okay. Now we're in the home stretch. Let's see here, get a grind going. Thank you. It's gonna be a lot harder than I thought to get points. Sure, you fucking asshole. Kick that board way up in the air. Land the trick. This dude's so bad. Silly me. Think I could get two characters in one day like I've done the past two times. Just get rid of that stupid ass special manual. Yep, fuck it. We're getting the manual out of there. I need another move. Oh, I can't even afford the Christ Air probably. I think it's $10,000. Okay, 8,500. Thank God. A tough one today. Felt like for really no reason. Come on, give me the Christ Air. Finally glad to have a good run. Immediately followed by that dumb shit. Woo! Just wanna open up that gate. It's all good. Have a shit run just to get some cash. I probably an eighth. After a 50? Absolutely. I mean, 80,000 points already. All done. Now I gotta buy the skateboards. Hate that I had to use so much money on just getting one trick. Yeah, spin landing. I might as well try to get the stats up. See what I can do. Alright, 14, 450, switch, left, right. Let's go with that. There was zero chance I was going to get 250,000 if I didn't have crazed air. So, let's see how long this takes to do. Been so good. I think I'm just ruining it there. I think I have to rely on grinds to get my special up the first time around. Yeah. Alright, so... you Shit. Just fucked my day up, fam. To not grab the board. Maybe I'll just try tapping circle instead of holding it. Nope, doesn't want to do it, I guess. Come on. Ugh. That damn animation. Alright, so no more Chad Muska manual because that trick is bullshit. No, do the manual, holy shit. You cunt. Doesn't want to do the manual. Is my manual broken?
Place where
Maybe my controller's finally wearing down. Manual's not being as effective as it used to. How long until I just get tired of this? I just want to play a different game at this point. No! My god. I need to get that dumbass manual out of my head. And don't do the fucking manual there. Yep. I need to get like 60,000 points right off the rip if I'm gonna have any shot at this. There we go. Taika Waititi started a live video. Ooh. Oh. Nope, I wanted you to jump over there, not just fall on your ass. I just saved about 15 minutes of my life. No. Right over the cash. Eventually, one day, I'll be able to move on from this one. There we go. Super hot in here. PS3 engine is, or fan is very, very warm. It's only a PS1 game, PlayStation. No need to be so worked up. Nice. To get all the cash around the ring, or the bull runs at least, and that'll make things easier. Watch him hurt himself, and then should be another video for Chad. thought he was going to jump that whole staircase. I'm just so beaten down by that run. Awful. Hour 36 for this? And I still have to get the cash. Hoping to do two characters today, but that's not happening. Wow. No, what? Fell off of that. That's never happened. I was like, oh my god, I can't believe I did that. And then just completely fuck it up. What else is new? In between the loop-de-loop and the half-pipe somehow. Makes sense to me. There we go. All done. Hour 40 minutes. My worst run in a while. Wireframe cheat. Alright. So that means next time, which will be on Thursday. No stream tomorrow. It's my birthday, so taking the day off of streaming. Oh, man. Andrew Reynolds. Andrew Reynolds is up next. Alright. Thank you again to my best friend Dallas for coming out, and BronzePig64 for commenting. Nice to talk with you at the very beginning of the stream, back when I was on school too. And I was actually doing alright. But yeah, thank you again for coming out, guys. Anybody who watches the stream, always thank you for watching. And stay safe out there. Avoid the virus. And just enjoy the rest of your day. See you all on Thursday.